Hey, it's another day to light the world here on my channel and in your lives and around your in your area. So today it was a great day of the Sabbath. Hopefully you enjoyed your day, whatever you did. But today I wanted you to bring the thought of for you what I wanted to bring the thought of strangers. You know, what does that mean? Growing up, you don't talk to strangers. But then that creates a culture of not wanting to get to know people, and even more now with cell phones, you can stand in an elevator and not talk to anybody. Take a moment out of your day to just say hello to somebody. There's actually a great Instagram or this great guy who, on social media who, for an entire year, he tried to meet someone new, and he takes a photo with him and kind of does a little some information on it and. It was really awesome to kind of hear his story and see that journey of him doing that. So I'll leave his information down in the description below so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But get out there and, meet somebody new or get to know somebody at your work or in your complex a little bit better, because you never know who might be your new best friend. I'll see you guys tomorrow.